Hey everybody, PostMonkey here, and we're playing some Minecraft. I'm actually able to play. It's been a little bit, and it's been really depressing not playing. So we're gonna just try something here real quick because I am trying to figure out how I'm going to set up my XP farm, and I'm not too good at I'm not good at redstone. You can usually go something like this and then just. That'll work. That'll automatically give me two. I was hoping to go a little bit more than just two, and I don't know why I'm like lagging so much. That's distraughtening. I just got to figure out how to successfully. Get. Signal traveled downwards. I mean, that will work, but a bit different. So, I think I figured out how best to have my iron farm. We're giving that a shot. Have about three iron. If this works, that's what we're gonna do in my other world. That like burns out the torch. I just don't get how to get it to travel back. Oh! Am I moving? Weird, okay. Well, there we go. We'll follow that mechanic. Try to get it to work. Now, if we can just try to confirm that this is working as intended, that'll be great. Go, knight. There we go, time, day. All right, for some reason it just doesn't want to spawn there. So I'm thinking what I'm gonna need to do is change it so that the bell. Oops. Actually on the ground. What I can do with that is I can just do that and just do like a stone pressure plate. That doesn't work. Never mind. Let's go glass. You just do that. Right, let's just go ahead and see if that will start to have them spawn. It's called night. Only thing is you get an excessive amount of freaking cats. So far, no good. See, how the hell did that happen? Okay, we're gonna try something here. Only parts we're breaking at the moment on the ceiling are above the beds. See, how did you spawn on a bed? Actually, let's then. I think we need to do a quick purge. Oh, one guy behind me. Okay. You just need to go with a half. This involves us going to our original plan of halves. And we're not going to have any floors. under the beds at all. All right, let's see if that works. Thing is though, I don't move on half slabs. I just don't understand why. Maybe we need to do like glass or something. I'm not sure why they're like not dying. Like, just don't get hit effectively, I guess, while they're like on half slabs. Okay, well they move on glass just fine. That might actually work then, because the mobs cannot spawn on glass.